What is up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Guys, got an interesting video that was requested to me. I've been meaning to check this one out. I promise I have, but whoever sent it, they sent it like 3 times. So I was like, okay, I gotta check it out. It was in my tabs. I don't know what happened to it. I didn't see it anymore, but I'm checking out American Car Cruising Gone Wild in Sweden. Finna check this out, see what American whip they got here in Sweden. I have done some other videos in Sweden, some cars, even some trucks, and you know, just the other Nordic countries and stuff like that. So always interested in seeing some other things, you know, darn to travel and traveling around, looking and seeing everything, you know, other than food flags and all these things. So let's check this out. Appreciate the recommendation. Southern Sweden. What in the world? Is that a Cadillac? Oh my god, they got some old school. Those things sitting low.
I've read that there are more classic American cars in Sweden than anywhere else in the world. Well, America, of course. Let me know in the comments if you can confirm.
Look at those. That's crazy.
A couple of thousand of them are here in southern Sweden.
Wow, those are very American. Oh, that's an old school, right? That's a nice one, though. Dang. I ain't seen this many cars in Sweden, never. Oh, they jamming over there. That one got a rusty top.
Types of classic car enthusiasts in Sweden. You've got those guys that meticulously restore their cars to pristine showroom condition. And then you've got
the car show
subculture, which I think takes a bit of inspiration from America, the hillbilly and the...
Yeah, that's...
These guys drive around...
Ain't no way this is in Sweden. No way. No way this is in Sweden.
From America, the...
Look at that. I know somebody with a car like that. Not with the flags, though, but with a car.
And these guys drive around...
Exactly like that. That's crazy.
Classics. And the main aim...
Oh, my goodness.
Absolutely hammered, party, and have a good time. Absolutely love it.
Is that a banana in his hand? Nah, I ain't gonna lie. I turned it down because it was a little loud in the beginning. Yeah, these are some classic cars that you only see at car shows here. I never really see nobody like just driving some of these, but you will see somebody may own a lot of. I know. I worked for a guy, he owned a lot of classic cars. Like I worked, like his restaurant that I worked at was called Bel Air. And it was just cars. And he had a great, crazy car show. It was nice. Oh, there you go. Hey, there go my car over there. So the south side of Sweden is very American. Matter of fact, that looked like a Bel Air right there, the car that Yeah, I know somebody with that type of truck over there, for sure. Dang. Yeah, these some classics. What in the world? Oh my. I ain't gonna lie, that's pretty nice. He got the speaker outside. He said we got the JBL speaker. Look, yeah, I had one of those. I don't know what happened to it, but I knew what type of speaker that was. That's JBL for sure. One of the best speakers I ever had. Not the Longhorn. What in the world they got on top? Oh yeah, they going way back in the day. Shoot. Got the Hummer back there. Look at that. Oh, he jamming. Did that say Colorado on his license plate? He just in the truck. That thing already low. Pontiac. Oh, I used to have a Pontiac. That's interesting. Dang. Is that an Impala? They really just have the. It must be a show or something. There's got to be a car show because they ain't just out like this driving these things. Some of these look like it. How did they get it to start? Dang, that's crazy. Okay, that thing kind of got some nice wheels, some rims. A little rusty. But I guess that's all right. Oh, that's pretty nice. I like the interior on that one. That was kind of nice. My boy wasted right here. He just wasted. He gone. Oh, it's not. What is that? A Caprice? Oh, okay. There was actually a song called Caprice, a rap song back in the day. But I knew a lot of people used to have the Caprice Classic back in the day. At least like my uncle's cousins, I knew they used to. They had all different types of them. Oh my goodness. Where are they going in that? Is that a mini bus? The police. Who they finna catch on a horse? Circle K? They got a Circle K in Sweden? I like Circle K. That's, look how big that tire is. That thing thick. Yeah, he took care of that one right there. Dang. Oh, they jamming over there too. Oh, they got the flags in there. I think when some of these are missed, they need some hydraulics. I need to see somebody with some hydraulics. This 5 minutes, I ain't seen no hydraulic yet. That's what you would see in America. With some of these cars, you popping wheelies in them. Popping wheelies. Oh, man. Well, they done put everything on that station wagon. Oh, got the drop top with the family in the back. What in the world that dude riding? Oh, that's the car on Jeepers Creepers. That's the car almost with Jeepers Creepers following them. No, Jeepers Creepers won. Yeah, I knew some people that had a couple of these around town. Like I said, I don't think you see too much of these cars. Like, I used to see it. I feel like some of these I used to see a lot when I was younger. But, of course, with the times and stuff, you're only going to see these at car shows. Dang, we ain't had... We usually have a car show in my town. We ain't had one in a minute that I think about it. What type of horn? Oh, that thing nice. What is that? I like that color right there. Yeah, those are nice. That one right there. Boy, that's shy. I can see my own reflection. And I ain't in the video. I'm telling you, they missing some hydraulics. I got three people back there.
Nice to meet you.
He said jump in. Get a Falcon Mine. Is he gonna make it? He really running. Oh, he let him in for real too. Oh, they jamming. He running.
England.
I thought they was, it's saying Sweden, but some people from Norway, I guess.
You're filming, good bro.
Yeah, I've seen that.
They like, we not wanted in that intro.
For
YouTube. She like, she happy, she on YouTube. They happy. They jamming though. What song is this? That sound familiar for a minute. Dang!
Yeah, that one looked like it been through some, oh my. That one looked like he been hit a couple of times over there. I ain't even gonna lie. Jamming. They jamming. What is that? A Chrysler? They sound like they playing some classic. Let me turn that down a little bit. They sound like they playing something that might get me blocked. Mateus. Nice. Oh, it's not even his car. 69, dang. I don't think I could take her. Oh, he likes her. I don't know if I could keep a car that long and take care of it, even if it's... I'm sure most of them, they find, even if they just find a car that they look, they probably had a couple. But just imagine that there's people out here that's lived through the 60s and 70s and still have their car. That's the wildest. I couldn't keep a car that long. That's wild. Some wild statistics. Rock and roll all night. Oh yeah, he loaded over there. He loaded.
It's a snook farrier.
Nice guy. That's the new rest. This one nice. That one is nice right here. Let me go back. Not the rusty one, but it's this is nice. I would drop this one of those Mr. Incredibles right here. You was rolling in. What the? Groovy? Something. Okay. That one low in the back. That looked like it could have hydraulics. Falcon. That door finna come open. Oh my goodness, that's nice. Not the poke, the old school Sheriff Whip right there. Ghostbusters. Where you find that at? What's it? Who you gonna call? Man, that's a nice Corvette over there too. Okay, I seen some people in that one. Okay, I like the top on that one. That was nice. Oh. What in the world? Oh, that one looked rusted, but I couldn't tell because it was still kind of nice on the outside, on the exterior, but the top of it looked like it was... Maybe it's just my eyes. I don't know. The top looked okay, but the rest of it looked nice. It looked pretty shined up. Spiffy. Dang, that thing clean. Titty patrol. And they giving people high fives out here. He rolling with the dough. Oh, they got some lit up ones. Oh yeah, that's a old, yeah. When it comes to trucks, I know I haven't seen a lot of trucks. People still have these type of trucks for sure. Oh, that music kind of loud. Kind of destroyed. Sitting in the trunk. Not Titty Patrol back. That star, that Captain America type of guy. Ooh, that thing's shining too. That thing nice. What is that? Oh, she just... Oh my! That sound like a great engine. Old school Chrysler. ain't gonna lie, this is nice. That's clean. I don't know why they don't do this again. Maybe they have and I just don't have. Shiny candy green with that red interior. Delicious. Delicious. That's nice. That's very nice. Green and red. I never would have. Nah, that does look nice. I ain't gonna lie. Green and red. That pops off. That popped it off right there. That thing nice. That's a millionaire's car. That's what that one is. Somebody wealthy with that one. Well, them cars lit up on the inside. Cadillac, that long front. Look like a Cadillac. That drop top right here. Is this that black car I like? Oh no, it looked black from the back. That's yellow. That one's still pretty nice though. Still nice. I don't see how they can draw these cars like being that low. Look at that one, man. Oh, they packed. They packed in there. They got that green nice. Look at that one. Man, what they doing in Southern Sweden, very American out there. Oh my God, on a bike now or something. Oh, that thing kind of dirty. That sound like, oh, what, that the music was that scraping on the. Oh, that one rusty, rusty. Oh my gosh, she got too loaded out there. Too loaded. Rock and roll, rock and roll. Yeah, you can tell they had that one for a minute. Cause that rust just looked like it's been put up for a long time. I know them tires screaming. Them tires gotta be screaming cause they look like they heavy. That white. Ooh. This is nice. They jamming out there. Dang, it's just so, isn't it just crazy, amazing how, like, just how the times change before our eyes, and it's like cars that we used to see that were just normal to the eye, or just in that time, and all of a sudden you just look back like, nah, I ain't seen that car. I don't see that car anymore. I haven't seen that car in a minute. Like, I think that's the wildest thing, because there's some cars I used to see when I was younger, and it's like, you don't think about it until you see one again and you like, wow, they really don't make those type of cars anymore. That's the craziest thing. Oh, they jamming old school too. I like that color. That's pretty nice. Pretty unique car. That one too. That's different. That's, yeah, this is like Cinderella. You pull up, you got a stun on people with that one.
Ford Anglia. Respect.
Oh, that's soup. That looked like it was super old school. Dang. They jamming. Boy, they packed in these cars too. They must not be claustrophobic.
They love it. Continued Ooh,
I like that one. I got a puncture from a small blue one. And I'm giddy on exhaust fumes, so it's time
to head home. I really enjoyed the evening with the Raggerers and their wonderful automobiles. I'm from the UK, so I ought to be fond of the classic English cars, Morris Minors, Ford Capris, and so on. But I get much more of a kick seeing the American cars. There's something about their ridiculous size and
the
vintage Americana, and of course the sound and smell of those massive V8 engines.
Oh my god, it's incredible. That black car, nice.
If you want to see classic American cars in action, then one of the best places in the world to do so is in Sweden.
Dang, it's I didn't know this style
here and part of the culture.
That car looked beat
in the
up.
Countryside and rural areas. It was great to see the enjoyment Rock that the poppin'. Owners and their companions get from their vehicles and the occasion. It was fascinating to observe the contrasting styles of the meticulously restored classics and then the trashed.
Yeah, some of them restored these real well.
As they are known, scraping the ground as they rumble along. For me, I prefer the latter. They have so much more character and personality, and each car tells its own story. There was no doubt that the Pilsner Bieler got the most attention from the onlookers, and for me, they are the ultimate cool ride.
That is nice.
I'd love to hear the opinions of any car enthusiasts in the United States about what you think about these cars and the cruising in general. Please let us know in the comments. Thank you. And in case you were wondering,
be in a car
the alcohol
show.
Driving Hello. Laws are very strict over here, and I'm sure the drivers weren't consuming a drop. In fact, many of the owners ask their friends to take the wheel so that they can get drunk and enjoy the occasion. It's fun to witness how normally reserved Swedes really let their hair down. Well, all
the
it
American
takes is a half liter of moonshine, apparently. The police presence was quite intense, with horses, drones, and a
helicopter. Drones, dang.
They even brought in a portable jail unit on a train
wow.
to detain drunken troublemakers, which I read in the paper was fully utilized.
Dang.
The town also needed a major cleanup operation the day after.
Oh my goodness. I hope they cleaned that up. They left the grill out there.
It's all about getting together on a Saturday night with your best mates, hanging out, partying, and having a great time.
No, that's
thinking
a lot.
About it, it's more or less what I was doing when I was a lad. Except in the UK,
when I was a little lad,
boy races, and we didn't
boy
have
races?
Such cool cars.
Now the cars are very classical. Very classical cars here. Very classical cars, man. Yeah. I feel like if you got one, you got some money down here. Usually, if you have a classic car, you probably car enthusiasts in the auctions and stuff, and probably got a lot of money to spend. Got a lot of money to spend, but nah, this was great. I could probably be in a car show if I dig that, because I have a Challenger. I have a Dodge Challenger, you know what I'm saying? So, a little sporty looking car. You know, I can dig it out, let it be look real nice and stuff, you know what I'm saying? Be in a car show. Why not? But appreciate the recommendation. Sorry it took so long for me to get to it. Glad I got to it. Man, it brought back some memories, because just seeing certain cars and stuff that I used to see when I was younger. Pretty cool. But that's all I have for this video. Y'all hit that subscribe button. Y'all be blessed, be the best, and be you. I'm out.